Hi, hello everyone. Welcome back to Online Study for You, a complete placement solution. So in this video, we have so much of job opportunities available. So let's see what are those in detail, the eligibility criteria, the package available, selection process, everything in detail. Okay. So first I'm starting with Blue Team. So let's see what are the eligibility criteria, everything in detail. So before that, if you like this video, don't forget to like this video. And if you're new to our channel, please do subscribe and activate the bell icon too. So I'm starting with Blue Team. As I've mentioned, and here the location is Hyderabad and the position is associate engineer. So there is no service board related things and all. Like 3 months you'll be having the internship. After that, on the performance, according to the performance that in your internship, you will be like getting in full-time employment opportunity day. So during your internship time, the stipend available will be 20 to 25K. And after that, like when you are full-time employee, your stipend available, CTC available will be 4.5 lakhs per annum. Okay. So it's a pretty good amount for the freshers. And associate engineer is a core job, obviously. So now coming to the eligibility criteria, they have mentioned in red, just make it out clear, that is BE, BTech, Computer Science and Information Science or Technology and MCA. Social graduates in computer science field and only 2021 pass out. Okay. Minimum 70% and above throughout academics as required. So if you are as a CGPA format, then convert it into the percentage according to the university norms and just check the eligibility criteria. So here coming to the essential responsibilities, technical skill will be Java and SQL. Essential skill will be write the code and debugging programs, highly motivated and demonstrating a strong drive for results. Consistency demonstrates creativity necessary to solve problems, highly organized and detail-oriented, ability to communicate well with others, hardworking, logical, and smart thinking, basic understanding of software development, English, read, write, and speak. Okay, that is good communication in English. And these are the essential skills and technical skills. Now coming to the desired skills, there will be any Java, JEE, technology stack, understanding on agile development process. Now the physical requirements will be general offline environment and responsibilities requiring extensive use of computer, which involves viewing and monitoring and keyboarding for most of the workday, placing and receiving phone calls. Now the selection process will be online test, technical interview, HR discussion. Here comes the important guidelines that you should follow. That is, online test and date and time will be updated to the registered candidates. After test, shortlisted candidates must be available for a further online interview process. Candidates should be available for immediate joining as well. Okay, so this is for 2021. So just cross-check with the month of, which month you will be passing out in 2021 and just do accordingly. Okay, so the registration is as follows. You have to give your email ID, your full name, current location, college, institution, all the details, and after that you can submit to the particular opening. Okay, so this is how you have to make it to Blue Jay solution. So obviously it's a great package available, it's a good position and you can apply it. So every 2021st batch looking for the job, you should apply it for this. And there are three rounds, like online assessment, technical and HR interview. So prepare for the online assessment very well. Okay, so next we have an important opening, which is actually great. So let's see what are the details regarding that. So the company is CRED. So here you can see it is founded by Kunal Shah and is having a like growth of $2.2 billion. And see, they are hiring for the front end development roles. So the CTC that they are offering is 40 to 26 lakhs per annum. And the ideal candidates, the eligibility criteria will be passing out in 2021 batch, 0 to 3 years of experience. Now preferred skills and competence will be coding, ability to write clean, modular, extensible code in the language of their preference. And the preferred languages are Java, Golang, Python, C#, CPP, Ruby, and JavaScript, using proper data structures and best practices. Okay. And the problem solving skills, HLD and LLD. So this is about this company regarding CRED. And I think it's very clear regarding the eligibility criteria and CTC's offer. Now we have the other company, which is the Digital Insurance. So Digital Insurance is also hiring for the front end development and it is valued $1.9 billion. So coming to the CTC's, they offer 2 to 7 lakhs per annum is the CTC they are offering. And the ideal candidates will be 0 to 1 years of experience is one criteria, and 1 to 3 years of experience is other criteria. And preferred skills and competence will be front-end development, that is Angular 2 plus, HTML, CSS, and JavaScript. Okay. So if you know these kind of languages, or if the skills is in you, then you don't ever ignore this opportunity. You can just completely apply for this, because the CTC's offer is great and you are getting to co job. So it has a greater importance in your career. Okay. So now we have the other, which is at 1MG. So 1MG is also hiring for backend and front-end developers as well. So CTC being offered is 10 to 30 lakhs per annum. And the ideal candidates will be 0 to 1 years of experience, 1 to 3 years of experience. And the preferred skills and competence will be problem solving, coding skills, Python, Ruby on Rails, exposure, working with any relational or non-relational database, go to have. Okay, that is understanding of message queues, PubSub, and in memory data stores. Okay, so I think all these three companies which I've mentioned here right now is pretty much clear for you. So it's actually a great opportunity. You can get into these companies through a hiring tournament, something like an IP tournament. Okay, so how to apply for these jobs? I mean, the CRED, Digital Insurance, and 1MG. How to apply for that? So you can go to the link which I've mentioned in the description regarding the front-end development in re-level. So with that link, you can get in and you can go through the company and you can apply for the particular one. So to register for that, you have to make a payment of 1999, but don't worry, this is refundable. Okay, so these are when you get placed in company, this amount will be getting refund, and to this we can help you with a coupon code of 10%. Okay, that is, you have to pay only 1,799. You just don't have to pay 2K. Okay, so it is a very good opportunity. This kind type of hiring tournament is actually underrated kind of opportunity. Many of them will be hesitating to join, but this is a right opportunity when you wish to get into the core job related to computer science. And obviously, you will be having a great career, and the CTC offered by them is actually great. So obviously, don't miss this opportunity. The last day to apply for this is on this 22nd, June 22nd. So you have 2 more days to go. Make it at the earliest. Don't miss this kind of opportunity. As I always say, opportunities never knocks the door twice. Okay. So this is very important opportunity if you're looking for a job in course session. So that's all for about this. So you can go with the link which I've mentioned in the description box, and you can register yourself there. Okay. So that's all about. Next, we have an opening in Medley, and the data science analyst is the opening, like an intern. So or data science is actually a great position. So if you wish to get in as an intern, if you have the intern experience, then you will be getting a greater job, or you'll be getting job easily. So don't miss this opportunity as well. So location is Pune, MH Maharashtra, I guess. And coming to the job description, you can go through the things that what all you'll be doing there in that company. So the qualifications and what they're looking for will be someone who's inquisitive and has a greater problem-solving skills. Final year of freshers only, okay? Since it's an internship, so obviously, passed out students and who's about to pass out, like who's doing their final years, and internship or projects in core data science or analytical experience, hands-on experience of building statistical models like regression, decision tree, random forest, and other AI or ML models is a must. Experience using R, Python, SAS is mandatory. Ability to write SQL queries, doing coherent analysis, comparative analysis, etc. Ability to lead own projects and work independently once given a direction. Experience working directly with business users to build reports, dashboards, and solving business questions with data. Experience of working on visualization tools like W, Power BI, etc. Understanding about GA360, Adobe, Datorama, DC, CDP, DMP, etc. Okay, now the additional information will be what's on offer. An opportunity to work with one of the India's most promising companies in a genuine growth hacking role. Unparalleled learning opportunity in the company of ridiculously smart folks with very high levels of expertise in their respective functions. So fantastically transparent, vibrant, and positive work culture. Okay. So this is about the details that they have given. So you can just go through their website here. And to apply for this, you can go to this Apply Now link and make your registration. So internship opportunities, don't ever consider them as low. It has its own importance. So do make it, okay? So yes, here this comes the registration. You can give your resume, browse them, or you can apply with this. And then you have to go for your personal information, your experience, like experiences. Okay, if you're experienced, you can go for that. Else, it's fine because it is not a mandatory field. And education, you can give on the web, you can provide the link. So I always usually tell you are a professional student or you're looking forward for some job, something, LinkedIn is must, as must. As you have an Instagram account, a WhatsApp account. So because this will definitely help you to connect with people, to know about the corporate world. So just make it, just have one. And yes, resume or a message to hiring manager. So it's obviously good if you could add some message because they will be getting good impression and they will be like considering your application as well. So you can go with some of the samples available from the internet and you can give a formal message to hiring manager. Okay, so that's about this, and after that you can submit this application. Okay, so this is all about how to apply for this particular opening. So when you apply for any of the job, as in this two, in Blue J2, there are selection rounds. And first is always online assessment. So obviously in online assessment, you'll be having aptitude, coding, everything. So if you wish to get help from us, or if you wish to get some source for the materials, everything, we have that with us. So there is a live coding class for all the exams, for applicable for all the companies, from the basic to advanced level will be covered. So it's all, classes have already been started, but still you can make your enrollment if you wish. To you at just 29, so whole everything like materials, videos, and you'll be getting live class, you can interact, everything will be there. Okay, so it's handled by Samia ma'am. So not only regarding this coding, we have classes for aptitude and reasoning as well. So they are handled by Pratik sir. So if you wish to get for that also, you can go with the link mentioned in the description box. Okay, so that's all about the courses that you offer. So whatever you apply, whatever examination you attend, please try to attend after making the prior preparation. Okay, self or with anyone's help, please do it. Okay, so that's all for today. If you have any doubts regarding any of the things which I've mentioned in this video, please do let me know in the comment section. And also suggestions regarding the video content, well and welcome in the comment section. We'll be definitely looking forward for that. So until I come up with another video regarding so much of opportunities available across, everybody stay safe and stay tuned to Online Study for You.